Lord Kogan, master of the black arts, vowed to put all mortals at his feet. And so he summoned enchantment, long forbidden, to create an army of demon samurai. Not bound by time and space, Kogan's warriors destroy whatever and whomever stands in his way to steal the mystic energy of sacred sanctuaries from every corner of the world. With each conquest, Kogan grows stronger. Whatever the age, wherever the land, all fall before Lord Kogan. Last and most sacred of all is the Temple of Mount Mikasa, believed to hold the power of the rising sun. Kogan plans to challenge the gods with such power and subjugate every mortal to eternal servitude. Many champions have faced Kogan's warriors, but all have failed. So who would have thought their undoing could come in the form of a girl?